Now, Ali, you've been in foul trouble early on in the last few games. This time you kept things clean until it needed to be you needed to be rough in the fourth quarter.
You know what? It just comes out when it comes out. It's not strategic, but it's been very just work on your chair skills. Don't reach, and then it happens.
And what about tomorrow's matchup in the semifinal against Australia? What should we expect?
A lot of fun. I don't know. We focus on one game at a time. So I think it'll be fun. It will be intense. And we'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Women's U25 World Wheelchair Basketball Championships, July 15th to 21st in St. Catharines, Ontario.